So 1257 got a call, black smoke coming from the top floor of this apartment complex. When we arrived here on scene, we saw the black smoke, we threw up our aerial ladder, went up, firefighters went in for search and rescue, got inside the apartment. It turned out that there was just one room of the apartment on fire, so the crews inside were able to knock it down. The woman who lived there was able, she had left the apartment before the fire started. She said she may have left some electrical appliances on. She also has a cat that so far we have not been able to locate inside the apartment, but there are survivable spaces in there, so cat could have hidden, and we just haven't found her yet. Right now we have our fire investigator heading out here to the scene. He'll determine the cause and estimated damage. We ended up not having to evacuate everyone, although the woman that lives in that unit will not be allowed back in for the foreseeable time. We can't call American Red Cross for her. We're still working with her to see what she wants.
So if somebody was coming home, they're going to be probably allowed into the...
Yeah, people will be allowed back in the building. It's just we want to find out what caused the fire in that one unit and determine what that was.